A local Dollar Tree will have to shell out big bucks for workplace safety violations. The Department of Labor slapped the store in Madison with $364,000 in fines. Inspectors say that store had boxes blocking walkways and exits, stacks of unsecured and unstable merchandise, and several fire hazards. Dollar Tree has 15 days to contest those fines.